My name is Matt Killo, and I'm the pastor at First Baptist Church, Sonora. Last week, a week ago, today, we had 6 to 8 inches of rain in a 2-hour period come down in Sonora, which is always dry, and we weren't prepared or equipped to handle that. It affected over 300 homes and left many people completely displaced. So the day of the flood, I walked over to our education building, and I'll never forget that moment when I opened the double doors and just gallons upon gallons of water just came pouring out of our education building. Texas Baptist Men has been a monumental help. Instantly, we had teams put together that squeegeed out the water. They removed the water. We tore up the carpets. We took out the sheetrock. We tried to remove all the affected areas of our church as quickly as we can, so that way we could focus some of our efforts elsewhere too. They've helped walk alongside us in providing food for all the displaced families, for people who are helping. That has been invaluable. The simple things like the Texas Baptist Men shower trailer, they not only use that for the Texas Baptist Men that are serving, but they've allowed our community to do laundry at the shower and laundry trailer. They've also helped walk alongside us in the spiritual needs of the community. So I'm just extremely grateful, not only for what Texas Baptist Men has done, but the timeliness in which they have done it. People have sought out the comfort of Christ in these difficult times. And we've looked towards God and we've looked towards the church, but everybody in Sonora has tried to love each other and lift each other up together. I am thankful for Texas Baptist Men for their service, their humility in coming in, and their sensitivity, I think, in this time to the needs that are here in Sonora, Texas. And so, grateful for that.